Good morning! It's another beautiful day in Brighton and we're off to find the breakfast. Slept really well. Did you sleep well?
Very well.
Yeah, excited for another day. Look what I found. This jam is the best jam in the world. It comes in a little pot and you put it on toast and croissant things. And it's really, really good jam. So I'm going to have some of this jam. That is a slab of chocolate. That's so heavy. Oh, look, here they are. The chocolate dog. That's insane. Look at that. This is what we're going to get. It's so heavy. So we went to Chocky Mocky Doodah. It's absolutely amazing in there. And we accidentally bought chili and lime, thinking it was mint. So we had to go back and swap it for milk chocolate and hazelnuts, which I'm sure will be very tasty. But now we're just going to carry on looking through the lanes and see what we can find. Got instead. Oh, massive pieces.
Oh my goodness.
Got some dense chocolate. Can we also admire Izzy's Smokey the Bear jumper? Isn't that awesome?
Only you
can prevent
wildfire. Pretty cool. Done it. I did it. Amazing.
Beautiful.
The massive pieces.
Go crazy.
Holy piece of chocolate. Yeah, I do one of these. They're so good. One line a day, 5-year memory book. You write something in it every day. Highly recommend. It's so pretty, it's got mountains on it. Might have to get this. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, it looks so good, look at those.
It's so good.
That's amazing.
Thank you. Sorry,
look at that.
A bit.
Okay.
There we go.
Thank you.
We've decided to come back to the lanes again and we found a little, well, Izzy found actually, chocolate cake place called Cloud Nine, and we've ordered a Bueno Bomb, which looks insane. I think it's fair to say we've conquered the lanes today. Yeah, it's been really fun. Now we're headed back to the pier because yesterday we got, 120 tickets?
Mm-hmm.
And you need 200 to get a mug. I'm obsessed with mugs if you don't know. So we're going to try and win a Brighton mug. So we're going back there, and I've also convinced Izzy to do a really dorky thing with me.
I was like, what are you convinced me to do?
We're going to do the silent disco walking tour of Brighton at 7 later on. So let's go and play while we can, and then we'll go disco.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got a mug.
Let's go.
Now we have to run to get to the silent disco.
It's really weird for you because you can't hear anything, but the music's playing now. Everybody's getting their headphones and we're off. We're gonna go. Silent disco, baby.
See if you can hear the music.
Oh, I forgot you could see me at the same time.
We're at capacity. So come forward and just look over to the side. Breathe out. Breathe in and change. Breathe out.
Have you?
Get your
one of the headphones broke, so we're down to one pair between us. And it's so silly when you realise when you can't hear the music, but it's amazing. It's a lot of fun. We just did the silent disco.
So fun.
It was a lot of fun, actually. Highly recommend it. You might probably, when you haven't got the headphones on, you feel really silly.
Yeah.
But when you have got the headphones on, tell you what, it is amazing.
It's really, it's so, so good.
A lot of fun. And yeah, we were just heading back to the hotel now. We've had a really good day, haven't we?
Really, really.
Lots of shopping.
Really, really.
Really, really.
It's been really, really good.
And so we're heading back to the hotel. And tomorrow we've got an escape room. Can't wait. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing us be goofballs dancing around. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.